Hello, today we will be doing a speedrun of one of the games that I'm best at speedrunning, Five Nights at Love. This is a very heartfelt game. Really, you need to play it for yourself and do it slowly for you to really get the feeling of it and to really get emotions from it, you know? So, ignore the speedrun if you don't want to be spoiled by anything, because, you know, I'm pretty good at this game, and it's gonna go by quickly, and you wanna enjoy it, you know? Alright, so, I'll be doing the original game mode, and we'll be romancing all three of the robots in different playthroughs, because I don't think you can do it all in one playthrough, and it'd be a waste of time. So we're gonna start now. Alright, let's go. I will not talk through this, because I need to do this quickly, and I need full concentration. We'll be romancing Foxy first. We'll be romancing Foxy first, because he's the quickest. We will not be paying attention to what he is saying, because it doesn't really matter. I can really just make it up with my speed clicking. You know, just like seducing him with my rapid taps. Don't take that in the wrong way, because, like, you know, why would you take rapid tapping seducing someone be, sexual in any way, you know? Come on, show up. This game is really up to chance, so you're really gonna need really good luck if you're gonna be able to do the speed run, I mean, like, with efficient time, you know? You know how I said I wouldn't talk, and now I'm talking a lot? Yeah. So, Foxy's done on night 3. It's pretty quick, you know? Come on, chill. We only need one more. One more, my dude. There we go. Come on, hurry up. Can't let my speedrun go to waste, my dude. Alright. Alright, now for, second one, we'll be doing, Freddy next. That will be the second easiest. Springtrap is the least easiest, because he only appears the second day. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult. And he appears the least, I think. Can you romance Balloon Boy? I don't know. Alright, here we go. So we bullshit this first one, right here, you know? And right. Yes, mighty. No, I went. Messing up here. Messing up. No, I think I already messed up. I'm gonna restarting this. Ready, set, and go. Where is that spring ass? Show him to me. Talk? It's just like a reflex to automatically click off. You know? Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, cute. I'm getting some of these right, even though I'm not paying attention to what they're saying. Come on. There we go. Alright. Messing up my hand shaking, because this is very intense, you know? Can't do this unless you are completely composed, and you're able to handle yourself playing this very difficult and skill-needed game, you know? Come on, why isn't he showing up? Come on, I need the quick ones. I need the quick ones, I don't need the short ones. God! This always happens. God! Gosh. Great. Right. But wait, sorry, I said God. This is a Christian channel. I'm sorry. And I think night 3 is kind of wasted because I kept missing him. God! You know what? Talk. Alright. Good night. Dude, am I gonna be able to make it? I'm not sure. Oh, I think I will. Ah, wait. Next night. At night. Alright, we can do this. Shit. Yes, we're close. We're really close, man. Really close, my dude. Crap. No. Yes! We win the game, my dude. That really scared me. Now we will be doing Freddy. Now we are going to do Freddy. I'm not really sure what the best thing is. This is another ad, I swear to God. Oh, I'm on the leaderboard. Well, not really. This is where I am now. How do you get a really high score? Top 72%, just saying, I'm pretty good. Alright. Sorry if my voice is really far away, because I'm not putting my face next to the screen, because I need full concentration. And my back needs to be straight for that, you know? We can do this, alright? We can do this game, you know? It's a really easy game, if you know how to speedrun it correctly. Really, the only way to play this game is to speedrun it. Alright, we can get, nope, alright. At night. I believe we can do this, alright? Quickest time? No doubt about it. A lot of times if you accidentally click off of Freddy, he'll still be there. Because I end up doing that a lot. Just clicking off, because it's like a reflex, you know? Now, more than a year ago, I made a speedrun of another game by the same people, I believe. It was like an academy game. I showed one of the true endings. It was kind of a speedrun, kind of a tutorial. It was going pretty quick, but like, you know, I was pretty pro at that and I wanted to give it another shot at it, you know? And he's... Ah. Messing up big time, because I'm not trying. Thank God my finger missed when I pressed that. Oh, that sucked. Enough energy. Night 4, can we do this? We need complete concentration. Alright, my dudes. Well, I don't think I can do it, though. Well, I might. I can always do it. Just saying, this is one of the best games that will be created in our generation. And if you don't already have this downloaded, you need to download it immediately. Night 5, we can do this. See how optimistic I am? I see the glass as half empty. That just because I see it as half empty doesn't mean that I am optimistic, alright? Or pessimistic. I can still be optimistic and think, oh wow, it's empty. Come on, we're so close, we did. Come on. Oh no. Dang. We messed up on that speedrun, but don't worry, we can do it again. Alright. See, my problem there was that I didn't get the questions right. And he just took too long to appear. So we can do this again. Really easily. Alright, I'll try to keep up the commentary pretty good. So, you know, you can enjoy this. Notice how this is just gonna be above the 10-minute mark. I can probably monetize this. There's no swearing, because this is a Christian channel, you know? And this is some family-friendly content, because this is Five Nights at Freddy's, and, you know, everyone loves a good story about children being murdered, and killer robots and stuff, you know? Just family-friendly all around. Don't let your 8-year-olds watch this. Alright? Why do people think it's okay to show 8-year-olds Five Nights at Freddy's? Alright? Don't let your children watch this. Alright, this is inappropriate. My 5th grade teacher was right to say that we can't talk about Five Nights at Freddy's because it's inappropriate, because we were all talking about death and stuff, you know? Yeah, my 5th grade teacher, during recess, she was like, oh, don't talk about Five Nights at Freddy's, that sounds inappropriate from what I can hear you talk about. You're like, oh, you eavesdropping on us? Wow, you're so mean. No, to keep up the Christian channel status, it's really difficult to not swear every 5 seconds, you know? Alright, night 3. It's a pretty easy game once you get a rhythm down. I said he likes watermelon because he's brown, you get it? I'm a real treat to be around, you know? You can tell I'm nervous about this game because, you know, I keep saying you know, right? You know? Come on, why doesn't Freddy appear ever? God, I'm losing all my progress. Dude, Freddy is difficult. I might not be able to do him in this speedrun. And I think we all know how much I want to do Freddy, because I keep talking about it. Oh, we might be able to do it. We might be very difficult. We just gotta get perfect. Come on, appear. You gotta appear now. Come on. Better appear in the next room, or I swear to- Yes! Got it. And speedrun complete. Alright guys, this will do it. Thank you for watching my speedrun of Five Nights at Love, the dating sim by JC Soft Incorporated. Hope you all liked it. Please subscribe and like the video. Comment too. And don't make fun of me for being a PewDiePie fan. Goodbye.